Thank you, Tammy. Well, the weather isn't frightful, but here's something to put you in the holiday spirit. Outside City Hall, a welcome winter tradition has returned. The Rothman Orthopedics Ice Rink is now open. Eyewitness News was at Dilworth Park outside of City Hall, where skaters danced on ice at the kickoff event. The Rothman Ice Rink and Cabin will be open daily now through February 26th. You can reserve 90-minute skating sessions online.